So this is my green light on my new pier, and as you can tell, it brings in a whole bunch of different species. It brings in lots of filter feeders like threadfin shad, and they just get ate up very quickly, as you can see by all these white perch. And every now and again, you'll see a bass hanging around, but yeah, we'll see another video on this soon. We absolutely caught more white perch than we could even count tonight. It was awesome.